A man from Worcester was arrested for allegedly trying to steal more than $4,000 in fragrances and sunglasses from the Auburn Mall. Police say multiple interior alarms were triggered, and surveillance video showed someone walking through the mall with a full backpack. A canine located the suspect on the second floor of Macy's after about an hour-long search. The 40-year-old Alexis Soto is due in court today.